And yes, Al, yes, the Ice Dogs will be able to repeat that performance. Always a good sign it's a good crowd when you can see the ends filled, as it is tonight. Great crowd on hand tonight. And I wouldn't say this building is a particularly intimidating building yet. The old building, that was an intimidating building. But the Ice Dogs, though, have played awfully well here, especially recently. Well,